It was 1989 when Andrew and Lisa Wyrick, together with their three-year-old daughter Heidi, moved into their first house in the town of Ellerslie, Georgia. Soon after, the parents noticed something different in Heidi's behavior. The young girl would talk with someone who wasn't there. On a few occasions, she would raise her hand while walking on the property, as if someone invisible was holding her hand. Their dog would growl at the dark corners of the rooms, and eventually ran away altogether and never came back. Heidi would go on to tell her mom that her new friend was named Mr. Gordy. Some digging into the history of the house showed that one James Gordy had lived on the property previously and had died 15 years prior. When the baby girl was shown a picture of the man and his family, she instantly pointed out the tall older man in the photo, saying, "That's the man I play with."